big democratic process has taken place. We know now what the outcome of that is. What the university will be doing is seeking to make sure that the interests of all our students and staff are at the heart of our decisions and what we decide to do. And I'd like to say to all the students who are thinking of coming to the university, this is a really welcoming place. You will continue to be welcomed from whatever part of the world you come from, because we are a global university and we will make sure that your studies are uninterrupted and that you will be successful in studying here in